Hey y'all, welcome back to another episode of AC Explains. In this episode, I'm going to talk about the 28th track in my extended release album 50. It's called 4 Weeks of Violence. It's kind of a fun little song, and the main riff sort of made based on that violent BEM song, Blister in the Sun. So it's sort of a riff on that. So for the 28th song, 28 days would be the same as 4 weeks. So that's what I chose to use in the title to refer back to the 28th. I wanted to kind of give it some more character to the title. That's where I tied it into the violent femmes. I called it 4 Weeks of Violence. This is 4 Weeks of Violence, and I hope you enjoy it.